my cellar. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Philip.
We should probably go up.
I specifically said nothing for my birthday.
Everybody wanted to do something, and I just thought that maybe...
Yvonne, there are very few things in my life I can control, and you know that. My time and the people I choose to share it with are at the top of my list.
I know. I'm sorry. I'm gonna tell them that they all should leave.
Did you know about this? Huh?
I'm sorry, P. I'm sorry you gotta have a surprise party in your huge mansion. You gotta get a bunch of expensive gifts from your rich friends. I'm sorry that you got a thoughtful executive. Some of us got real problems. I'm fighting to see my son.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dee. Is a single afternoon with your son not enough to repair the years of neglect?
Watch your mouth, man.
And whose fault is it that you can't see him?
Screw you. Screw your damn privilege, man. And your attitude, man. Are you mad? You mad, P? What, you wanna break this? You wanna break Carter's bottle of wine? You wanna break this big-ass bottle of wine?
Yes!
What else you wanna do, pig? You want this right here?
The bull! I've always hated men! The portrait. No, not that one.
This one? No. This one right here?
No.
Which one?
The one behind you.
This one?
Yes.
He a relative?
It's a she.
Are you sure that this is a she?
That's Jenny's Aunt Winnie. It's actually a very flattering portrait of her.
What?
Daryl made a mess. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I snapped at you. You didn't deserve that.
Oh, it's all right.
Oh, shit. Are the guests still here?
You ready to go party?
I am, if you are.